Hey, Jen.
Hey.
Hey, guy.
Hi, I'm an assistant manager at Donaldson's Grocery, where customers come first.
That's assault! I'm calling the police, you're gone.
This is Doug.
I think it was just some black apples. We won't be seeing that happen again.
Black apples.
I said bad ones.
This is Richard.
I didn't mean to say black, I meant back. Blatch, blab. Blapples.
This is where they live.
Is that guy still standing on his balcony staring at us?
Yeah.
That's nice.
This is where they work.
There's a little bit of a lack of security in your lot because your security guy was sleeping in my car.
This is what they want.
Nice location.
Yeah, I'm gonna put in for it, full manager.
Yeah, me too. Hey, give me five.
I'm still the shoo-in, right?
I don't know. Wellner's kind of a wild card.
But to get their chance at a better life...
The daycare, sitter, who's dancing,
setting up.
They'll have to do their best...
Richard Wellner is totally number one.
...to get ahead.
I grabbed this on the 19th.
I was probably in lot that day.
Who was inside?
Maybe... Richard?
In Canada, cutting the cheese simply means cutting the actual cheese. Because in Canada, it's cracking.
The expression.
We crack the cheese. Cracking it?
This summer.
You're bogus.
I'm bogus?
Come on! What?
What, are you wearing tap shoes?
Sean William Scott.
I want to be the primary breadwinner.
Female lions do the hunting.
I'm not a lion. I'm a guy.
John C. Reilly.
We're all just out here trying to get some food. Sometimes we bump into each other.
The promotion.